So how the fuck do I get? Do I have to really like platform my way back over there? Oh well, let's go. Actually, I think I could have just went through the other side of the cave again, but yeah. No, I didn't even remember where the other side of the cave was, so I probably was supposed to go through the front door first, but that ain't how I do shit. That shit was right here. Damn, Master Frost room. I barely use any of the rooms that have anything to do with using like ice shit, so. Let's go. There's a question mark up here somewhere, so yeah, I'm not going yet. Did I want to go back into the. I don't know. I should get a bird's eye view from up here and then try to. So can I take this ladder and try to, or can I walk all the way around this way? Cause I don't feel like that ladder is gonna lead me anywhere. Man, that's gonna lead me off it. Really? I'm not even on that part of the damn world map yet. The fuck the game, way this game works, yo. I see the world map shit right. They really hit me with an invisible wall again. Yo, invisible walls can eat a dick. I can't do nothing over there, so. Yo, what do I have this thing point? Where is that thing even going? That looks like a random ass pot. No, that was where the question mark was. So. You ask Hajime no. I mean, Ippo Makinouchi, nigga. It's the first step. I'm surveying my area, man. Pointing towards the room. I think that's a Vargas right there. And apparently these sand dunes over here make for convenient ass ways to travel without sliding down mountaintops every 2 seconds. And I probably could just walk that. Fuck it, this nigga chasing us. Oh, now he goes back the other way, yo, when I turn around. I'm not even up the hill yet, yo, giving me a fight on a Fade Rift, yo. Got up. That's not even where I was trying to go, yo. So yeah, they can get rid of that Fade Rift crack. What the? That was fuck shit, yo. For real. I don't even know if that's how. Yeah, no, it was what I said before. And Solus is already up here somehow. And then these niggas just gonna spawn right where he was. No, they ready. They, no, they want to fight. Oh, found a second one. Wait. Oh, I thought I saw one right up top the on top of that statue and shit. Yo, I was about to say, how the hell am I supposed to get there? What is a quarry? I don't need any more, but okay. Damn it, why the hell do I keep. I wish they had an ability that I could get where I could tug them. Yeah, that thing was almost dead right off out of the gate. Oh, fuck, can't you see it? Oh, he was dead before I even got the swing, whatever. Oh, I still got another way to go, so yeah, I can save that. And Rage Demon. Nigga, couldn't you wait? Wait, we was already on the second. Damn, this was quick then. I didn't even know we was on the second batch already, even though I distinctly remember trying to hit one of those little things that they were going to spawn for. Oh, well. Sorry, all y'all niggas getting attacked by Vargas and shit, but I'm getting my shards first. Can I just take the normal route this time? They're just trying to platform hop my ass up everything. Some people get annoyed by the wide range area it is, but I don't. I just get annoyed when I don't know what the hell I'm doing or where the hell I'm going. Hold up, what's the route that I took before the? I guess it was. Wait, no, there's a front door right there. So I just need to climb my ass up this ladder. I was about to set up something for clean this shit in the name of the Inquisition shit, but I'm not going to clean nothing, so there ain't no point in that. Oh. Why the hell was this shit selected, man? Oh. Okay. I was about to say, yo, it looked like it was telling me that I already collected that shit, so why was it highlighted? But no, I didn't. Well, I got that shot. Yo, there's a lot of them niggas down there. I can see them from here. That's attention to detail, nigga. They don't just spawn when you get close to them. So, is that two more? I guess so. But now, I don't have to worry about selling crap if I don't want to sell it. Yo, I could just put it in my pot. Like the one that I had in, what was it? Oh yeah, the Kingdoms of Amalur. Sooner or later, I want to get back to that game, but after I'm done with this, still, no more hills I have to finish. I don't know whether or not I'm going to finish Bayon. Oh, shit. Fuck. That should only count when I'm playing that game with Boogie. I don't know whether or not I'm going to finish playing the Thickness. And after I finish this, I'm planning on buying Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. Wait, no, Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I'm playing that. Even though I feel that shit is not as good as people say it is. He's like, I think they pretty much comparing it to Battle of Z. And that's the thing with the whole party combat system. No, I think my party consists of like one support character and like three melee niggas. One of my melee niggas just like destroy everything in sight. Oh, wait. If I can get it right now. Shit. I don't think this is the last one yet. Oh, fuck. Can I set it up? Yeah. No, I can't. It's on top. Oh, no, nigga. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I ain't set it up, but fuck it. I'll claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. And this crap is open because I did that crap where I took over the keep. So now this is open. This for keep. For the keeps. So, and then right behind me, then this is a crap that I need to do for Cassandra. Oh my god. So, the last target for this crap. Oh shit. They rolled deep. Fuck it. Not anymore. They rolled dead. That's what you get for being right in the middle of that shit. Y'all all dead. Is that him right there? I guess not.
Sad that it came to this, but at least it is done.
Yeah, I guess he got killed, so maybe he was one of the ones that was up in that middle. Oh, damn, yo, he almost caught me slipping, but I was moving too much, nigga. Yo, don't be trying me like that. That dude almost caught me slipping. Technically he did, but I was moving too much. All that shit is gonna be fade touch. Also, nope. Only that one, niggas. Come on, man. All that shit got touched by the fade, yo. They better be saying all that shit is fade touch. Cause it was all fade touch. Man, I tried so hard to get that critical crafting crap when I recrafted the armor, but man, I tried it, loaded up the game like 5 times, yo, and they didn't get that to me. So I was like, no, you know what? I'm just going to go for the +3 guard on each hit. I'm going after the Vargas, so I'm traveling right here. I know the traveling ain't going to be that long, yo, since I'm still in the same area, technically. Oh, maybe it is. Not that long, but I thought it was going to be more instant than that.
The giant staircase again.
Can I ever clear out that little sandy path that looks like it's being blocked by the staircase, like on the bottom of the giant staircase? So, I don't care. Oh, there's a Vargas. Don't die, nigga. Oh, shit. I'm telling you all, I'm gonna die, yo. It don't matter. I don't know what's happening, yo, because I was locked on him and he kept moving. Big homie, that was it. I just had to kill that one. I saw like 3 marks for it over here. Alright, well, yeah. Hold up. I ain't really said it. Alright. So now it's time to explore the cave. Fuck it. I might as well just fast travel back up there. What you mean I'm still in a battle, yo? Put away my sword, yo. There ain't nobody over here. Really? Kill him, yo. Thing is literally stopping me from being able to. Oh, you saw that instant transmission from him. Oh, there's more. Oh my god. Maybe not play. I don't know how they let me walk up here, but cool. Saw that. Damn, that blood, yo. I can't get up. Alright. So now, oh, somebody else coming. Quit. Oh, I hate when they keep searching. I know the strategy they technically supposed to, but come on, man. I'm just trying to kill you. It's like a limitless amount of you up in this game, man. There's only one of me. And like my 10 other party members. I don't know what the exact number is, the amount of niggas you got in your part. You got that you can send. Bring in a battle with you, but yeah, I'm just gonna roll with 10 because it's a nice even number. Oh, so now with it, oh, I don't know when the hell we did this, but
shall we go in?
Solar's turn. Hit it. Take the lead, nigga. You know some fuck shit's gonna be. Actually, isn't there usually only like treasure in here or something? Yeah, and I know there's rooms that I miss somewhere in the game, but I don't like looking for them things for that long, so.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people.
Oh, word. Oh, that shit. Cool.
The wards are working. It should be harder for Tears.
Oh, there it is. Oh, what the? Oh, no. Nah. Oh, I thought that was another. Wait, hold on, what's that? Nope, nothing. I was about to say, they better not jump over here with me. Alright, you can drop it. Alright, let's go. So weird how you have to find the, like, room schematics compared to everything else, man. Because you need to just find the rooms in the cave, yo, and then have the veil fire, like, highlight them and shit. They really won't just let me run up. You know I could have just walked around that way, but fuck it. Principle the whole thing, nigga. Why is this selected right here? Oh well. I guess I'll never know. So the last thing I have to do is clear out the bandits right here. Is there a fastest point to that? No. Alright. Fuck it. Let's go. Yo, get rid of your. Are these just really about. Really? Well, fuck you. I hate when they do that. And where? Like, underneath me? Yo, get out of here with this, man. Whatever. Yo, if you want to fight. Nigga. Bitch, ruining my fast travel, yo. Shoot. Now I can call my horse or my Draculisk. That my nigga? Yeah, I took this over. No, I thought I took this over. So fuck it. I guess there ain't nothing to take over. Fuck it, they gonna die, so it don't matter. Fuck. Thinking I have that parry ability I haven't had for like I don't even know how many like times I played this game. Actually no, because I just recently switched over to using that, getting that other guard ability like not that long ago. Ain't nothing else, is it? Because that's where I fought that other nigga in that cutscene. So I guess I'm done with the western approach. That's a really legit question, yo. I want to know whether I think I'm done with it. I don't see nothing else to do over here. Because I know that exclamation point is just a requisition officer. Fuck it. I'll go over there anyway. The exclamation I'm seeing is right there. Oh, is it that? Why is he still selected on my thing? Whatever. Now this area ain't all fucking dark and gloomy and shit now. Still depressing as hell, but... Okay, it's not dark anymore. I shouldn't say it's not dark and gloomy because this shit still look tight. Well, at least that area. Shit cleared up. Pretty sure I've been in all these caves already. I was about to say, how the hell these niggas can fight dragons but they don't know how to swim? But they probably do not know how to swim, but they wearing armor and all this heavy shit that you shouldn't technically be swimming in. Oh, shit. Didn't even know that was a thing. Fuck it. I'm still traveling around the corner of this. Like, I still need to travel around the whole entire... Wait, I'm going the wrong way from where I wanted to go. Apparently, I just discovered all the areas of the map that I thought I already discovered. But I know I already did all those. That's why I got that achievement. So, are they trying to tell me that you can't get... You can't unlock all the doors for that stupid thing? Damn. Sandra just kind of murdered that nigga. Damn. Time I come to these areas and I do good against these dudes, I'm like, man, yo, fuck this shit, nigga. I'm gonna go against this, that big ass dragon. I'm like, yo, I go against that dragon, I get my ass whooped every time.
She sees us.
Oh shit. Speaking of dragons, see, I was looking for the dragon because I ain't think I killed the one over here, and I was right. Here we go, what level are we at? I think I got this, depending. Let's go! This nigga didn't even touch me. You call yourself a high dragon? I get way too cocky, yo, when I'm up against these big ass niggas. Okay, hit me. Hit me. Word? That's supposed to hurt? Word? See, that's the type of fuck shit I be on, yo, when I overpower these dragons. What? Why you think I'm gonna care if you kick me, son? Still dragging ass in my face. I just realized. He's dragging ass. Okay, stomp on me, nigga. What's that gonna do to me, man? 12-14? Can you do a 12-14 to me? Nah, you ain't doing no 12-14 to me, son. Oh, you hurt? Oh, what? Oh, your arm foot thingy bleeding? Oh, poor dragon. Oh, I did realize he got some of my guard down. Yeah, now try at that again. See, this is just me being a bully, yo. Straight up bully, man.
Crestwood should give us a medal for this.
Word. Oh no, I just set that map so that so I just killed this dragon, right? They over here, they really wanna fight, they just standing there. Minding their own business, but so they here, so ah crap. What? Oh my god. I'll be more impressed if he actually did damage to me. So yeah, die nigga. Oh, I'm killing him. They got to die. They take up more on me per second than that damn dragon did. That ain't saying much, but come on. Oh, they are at a higher level than the dragon. Oh well. Don't matter what level you at when you dead, huh? Didn't see Varric set them things down, but okay. So apparently I set a waypoint all the way on top of the damn mountain. I wanna know what's up there. I got afraid at first when I saw that thing, but I was like, it ain't gonna attack me. Even if it did, I'd whoop his ass. So I'm assuming I've been here before. So I see the flag claiming the shit in the name of the Inquisition. But where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm wanting to come all the way around if I can. Fuck it, I got iron, nigga. Hold up. I think I. Oh man, I had an idea, but I fell. Oh well. Oh yeah, I wanted to come over here because I think I didn't unlock that. Did I really not unlock that cave yet? Because I saw that thing pointing over there. Oh no, I already went to the hidden cave before. Alright. At least it just says that it's a hidden cave. It didn't really say whether or not I've been there already. Ooh, look what I found over here.
Bitch.
Why would they even be set up like over here, man? So they couldn't get any business done, so they was like, yo, we just gonna set up by sleep. Yo, I can't hit that nigga because of that giant ass shit. He literally just needs to turn towards where I'm at and then he can block me. That nigga's gonna die.
Damn.
I was hoping to get the final hit, but fuck it. They did what they did. Wait. I went to this cave? Well, I guess I did, yo, because it's just here, so I'm assuming I went to this cave before. But yeah, yo, I'm about to close this out. Go back to Skyhold. And I'm going to try to buy. Wait, how much money I got anyway? Yeah, I got plenty. Yo, I'm going to buy some of them craps. Attempt to use this stupid crap to level myself up.
Nope.
I was about to end it, but nope. One more thing that bugged me about this area that I never got to exactly do. I need to see exactly which area I'm at first. See exactly how the hell I'm going to get past. Alright, so I'm right here at the flooded cave, right? I still don't know how the hell to get my ass up into these goddamn caves. Man, I was about to end it too, y'all. I had my send off all planned and shit. Well, not planned, but all ready to go. But now this is bugging me. I'm assuming the caves are connected by the water. I don't know why I said water, but yeah, the water. Either I'm gonna try that cave right there. Wait, didn't I just do that? That was the cave that I met this nigga in. so many caves in here, so many routes to everything. I want it to end. I don't feel like playing no more, man, but yeah. I was just gonna leave on a mission to just level myself up real quick, and then on the next gameplay, my mission was gonna be fight the Hydra Dragon. But nah, they couldn't give me that. Alright, I found the cave I was looking for. Anybody over here? What the hell is it? Alright. More rock thingy. But nah, I wanted to come into this cave. Vaguely remember coming in here already. But yeah, it's dark as hell. And somehow I ran into a goddamn oasis. Oh well. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've been here before. So I ran into absolutely nothing. Straight up, I forgot I was even in Crestwood now. Because of how bright and vibrant and shit everything is. Is there a way for me to like travel up through here? I know I already did that one. Did that shit really? Oh, I thought that shit like alerted them. Oh well. Boogie.
Attack!
Die!
Where the hell is that last champion at? That's been my mission for so long, just to kill that last goddamn champion. I'm really just curious of any possible routes I could take to get where I'm trying to go. And it don't look like I want to find one. So I'm just gonna run into this cave, that starlight right here. Which I do not see leading where I'm trying to go. Oh, there's someone in the cave, though. Oh, no, I saw this nigga before.
I heard you stopped the dragon by the lake. I don't believe in heralds, but killing a dragon must have been a fair bit of work.
Who the oh, her. I was like, who the fuck is talking to me? Alright, so, is this really it? Once again, I just looked up a tip. It didn't really say anything. It was like, yo, it's near the north gate camp or some crap like that. And then I was like, hold up, that's on the opposite side of the map. I was like, do I really have to come in here and then go all the way back around to get over where I want to go? Probably. So fuck it, about to try this. Still waiting for it to load, so I'm just gonna talk through it. It don't matter though. Oh shit, oh no. That shit ain't gonna attack me, right? Yeah. Yo, I've definitely been in here before. Yeah! What the fuck? Mm-hmm. It wasn't that long ago, neither. Oh, hold up. Nope, that's it. That's it for that part. Alright. So, am I going back down? I'm really trying to just find that other exit for the flooded cave. But I have no idea how I should go about finding it. You know what? Since I cleared this whole area out already, I don't think this is going to get any more interesting. So I'm just going to stop it. And yeah, I'll see you when I'm ready to go back try to fight that dragon.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!